mission is to use the stored promethium in the refinery to destroy the enemy swarm. The first proceed to the Cadian outpost and establish their fate. You must then infiltrate the refinery and complete demolitions deployment. Trigger detonation only when the main swarm has entered the blast zone. Captain Akaram will coordinate our efforts over Vox.
Let us deliver the Emperor's wrath to these creatures. I shall suffer your poor aim for only so long.
Kill confirmed. Major Tyranid threat.
Swapping magazine.
Refilling magazines. Object identified. Astartes progenoid.
Commencing reload. Throwing fragmentation grenade.
Wiped out.
Reloading ammunition.
Engage anti-Xenos warfare strategy. myself to enhance tactic ready. Rally point established.
I have eyes on the guard camp. No sentries posted. Captain Acheron. No signs of life at the Astra Militarum camp. Human life, anyway.
Talasa, you need to acquire the Astra Militarum demolition codes required to deploy and their ordnance. Source one from any soldier you see, alive or otherwise.
So, our search was successful, Captain.
Proceed to the Promethean refinery and complete the demolition preparations.
Subterranean turret annihilated. Obtaining armaments. Ready for next encounter. Obstruction removed.
Successful.
rig's locked and flagged. Iron Halo ready. Fresh magazine. Thermal explosives ready. Specialized biofuel neutralized. Here in existence is our lungs. Ammunition restocked. This facility was not built with defense in mind.
Use the cores to bring the wall and finish its deployment into the crew Promethean well. Cautiously, if you know what is good for you.
Arms tactic, please.
क्या
हाँ
मैंने नहीं लगा
additional supplies secure leaving wounds.
Sorry about that.
No problem.
Either. Yeah. Basically, you just disconnect when you launch the mission. Or when you disconnect and then reconnect, you're fine.
Ready.
Well, the easy way to do it is, I don't know if it saves any progress there. It could be... Sorry, disconnect your internet when you're in the game. And then we'll switch to offline mode, and then just enable it again. I don't know if that means you don't get any progress there, because you're no longer connected to the servers. So, obviously... Got the run at least, so...
Long-range turret reported dead. Enhanced tactic ready.
Do it that way, the way I described, so you don't get anything at the end of the mission. So, I mean, they said that in the roadmap for September, so at very most 2 weeks' time, they should have private servers. So. Oh, that was such a nice run. I would have got 2 golds from that.
The course of locomotion at its
swarm approaching. Firing blades to generator 3, clear.
Pneumatic vibrations emitting from generator. Operator, bring it into half
of
timing.
I'm not sure. I think it's upstairs.
Halo, one
I'm coming through on the system.
Approves our tactics. Coordination is off.
Oh?
Inefficient.
How so?
Your fire would be most effective after my bombardments.
Someone can pick up after you. I suggest you call for a chapter, sir.
Havoc upon the enemy, the Emperor will see it from Terra.
I will hold you to that.
Ready. Reloading. Committed to this cause. War gear acquired.
We stand ready to deliver the Emperor's vengeance.
Dig in. We need that bomb triggered for optimal yield. Orbital scan estimates the bulk of the swarm will not be in position for a while yet. Keep your heads and get it done.
The enemy seeks to consume this place and us with it.
Let the Tyranids into close combat range.
Nothing for me.
They are over the top. Incoming!
The bulk of the swarm is continuing along the predicted path. Continue holding!
To fuel system reset.
Ready sidearms for melee.
The swarm has almost fully committed. Be ready for my mark.
Thank you.
You are clear to detonate. Cook those rotten bastards. We will stop their advance, Colt. Extract.